A warning tonight about car break-ins in New Whiteland. Take a look at this surveillance video that New Whiteland PD shared on social media. They say teenagers tried to get into several cars early this morning in the Tracy Ridge subdivision. That's near U.S. 31 and Whiteland Road. Police say seeing this video is a reminder to lock up your stuff so that you don't become an easy target.